Walter White was the most notorious meth kingpin this country's ever seen. He destroyed lives and terrorized the Southwest. But he couldn't have done it without Saul Goodman.
So yeah, I wasn't there when the meth was cooked. I wasn't there when it was sold. I didn't witness any of the murders, but I damn well knew what was happening. I was more than a willing participant. Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.
The DA has a warehouse of evidence against you. I can't even begin to imagine what the feds are sitting on.
You are screwed. So I gotta ask, where do you see this ending?
With me on top. Like always.
I'm so far beyond you!
He'll never change.
You think this is bad? He's done worse.
I'm like a god in human clothing! Lightning bolts shoot from my fingertips!
The DA has a warehouse of evidence against you. I can't even begin to imagine what the feds are sitting on.
You are screwed. So I gotta ask, where do you see this ending?
With me on top. Like always.
I'm so far beyond you!
He'll never change.
You think this is bad? He's done worse.
I'm like a god in human clothing! Lightning bolts shoot from my fingertips!
Gentlemen, I sense you're discussing my client. Anything you care to share with me?
Sure, your commercials? They suck ass.
She better act in an epileptic whorehouse.
Is that like the one your mom works at? Is she still offering the 2-for-1 discount?
Are you kidding me? This is the guy you want. Seriously, when the going gets tough, you don't want a criminal lawyer, right? You want a criminal lawyer.
Walt never told me how lucky he was. Clearly, his taste in women is the same as his taste in lawyers. Only the very best, but just the right amount of dirt.
God, you are killing me with that booty.
And you helped the Two-Faced poisonous bastard behind it all.
So you were always like this.
Jimmy, you can't help yourself. Chuck knows. You were born that way.
You'd have been the last lawyer I'd have gone to.
Yeah.
So you were always like this.
Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.
I don't care about it! It's nothing to me! It's a bacterium! I travel in worlds you can't even imagine! You can't conceive of what I'm capable of! I'm so far beyond you!
I'm not a real lawyer.
What?
You're not a real lawyer!
You don't want a criminal lawyer, right? You want a criminal lawyer.
Better call Saul!
Better call Saul! Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.
He poisoned Brock, and you helped him.
You helped the Two-Faced poisonous bastard behind it all.
For what? Money?
Screw the money. You did it for fun.
I know you. I know what you were. What you are. People don't change.
He'll never change.
You're slipping, Jimmy.
So you were always like this.
You'll never change. Don't fucking old Jimmy me. You look down on
to poisonous bastard behind it all.
For what? Money.
It's so clear. Screw the money. You did it for fun.
I was supposed to do 3 or 4 episodes, they asked.
Yeah.
And then it turned into my whole life. It plays out really beautifully. The writers just did such a great job. I'll, you know, always be thankful for that role, the role of a lifetime.
Oh, don't you fucking old Jimmy me. You look down on me, you pity me.
You're not a real lawyer.
You do what I do because you're funny. You can make people laugh. I committed my life to this.
You know why I didn't take the job? Because it's too small.
What'd you say your name was?
I'm Saul Goodman, and I make it my business to defend the citizens of Albuquerque against injustices of every kind.
I kept Walter White out of jail. I laundered his money, I lied for him, I conspired with him, and I made millions.
What's next?
Them guys like you. You think you're so damn smart. And you think you don't have to play straight with anybody. The wheel is gonna turn. It always does.
Wait, Jimmy, what?
It's all good, man.
Hey, you're a shitty lawyer, Howard. But you're a great salesman. So get out there and sell.
Fuck you, Jimmy. There you go. Use that.
There's really no need.
My every waking moment was spent building Walter White's drug empire.
Jimmy, just down the hall, we have all the...
Wait, Jimmy, what?
It's all good, man.
You feel confident that you can identify this person. That's what you're saying.
I can. Absolutely. It's him.
He's a bartender down in Berlin. He has a very good alibi for the night in
question. Your Honor, objection.
Oh, Mr. Goodman. I'm so far beyond you. I'm like a god in human clothing. Lightning bolts shoot from my fingertips.
And I've been hustling all day. This away, that away. Through canals and alleyways. Just to say, money trees is the perfect place for shade. And that's just how I feel. Now. $8 might just fuck your main bitch. That's just how I feel. Now. $8 might say fuck them niggas that you game with. That's just how I feel. Now.
Forces of nature, Mr. Hamlin, and I won't have it!
Let justice be done, though the heavens fall.
Nami Fernami, is there fear tonight? Excitement? All of the above? What?
A lot of butterflies? Not even one. Yeah, I've been to this a lot. Sorry. It's fun to come, but it's not a big deal.
I'm so far beyond you!
I said, better late than never, better late than never. You're better late than never, better late than never.
I was indispensable. I kept Walter White out of jail. I laundered his money, I lied for him, I conspired with him, and I made millions. Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.
I'm Saul Goodman, and I make it my business to defend the citizens of Albuquerque.
You can't conceive of what I'm capable of! I'm so far beyond you!
It's showtime, folks.
You're not a real lawyer.
So colorful, I guess.
It's all good, man.
All right, let justice be done, or the heavens fall.
Better call Saul!
Better call Saul!
We'll be right back.
Gimme Jimmy.
Gimme Jimmy.
Jimmy McGill. A lawyer you can.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you know that you have rights? The Constitution says you do, and so do I.
I'm a lawyer, not a criminal.
You want a criminal lawyer.
Saul Goodman.
Saul Goodman.
Just a name.
I'm so far beyond you!
Get a lawyer.
Walter White couldn't have done it without me.
I've lost my family. Everything that I care about.
Buddy. He covered his tracks. He got that idiot at the coffee shop to lie for him.
It's so clear. True the money. He did it for fun.
That fucking Lama's all along. He did this, not us.
Wish I could tell.
It's showtime, folks.
We are bad for everyone around us. Other people suffer because of us. Together. Poison.
There's really no need.
86 years.
Hey. Better call Saul.
I'm McGill. McGill.
See? Told you. It's Better Call Saul.
Better Call Saul?
Better Call Saul!
Better Call Saul!
Better Call Saul!
I'm a lawyer.
Right, you want a criminal lawyer.
Get a lawyer! I'm so far beyond you!
I'm sorry, what'd you say your name was?
I'm Saul Goodman, and I make it my business to defend the citizens of Albuquerque against injustices of every kind.
And you are?
Saul Goodman. Abogado. Lawyer.
Better call Saul.